Lunch for less than $3. Simmer the udon in hot water for 5 minutes.
Wow. Looks so good.
I feel like I'm in Japan now. Okay, too dry.
Okay, you first. I feel like the taste of it is restaurant level.
Just like soup rice, like, but with the tea, it tastes very Japanese.
Because the tea adds extra flavor on top of just like a salty soup.
I'll give it 5 out of 5.
Also rate 5 out of 5.
Yeah.
You guys should all try it out. So tasty. I'm gonna go back and take it back.